All right, good morning. I just did a live in the Keto Mom page on mindset, actually a lot of things. And we're going through a book, but it was a lot of like things that were just on my mindset. All right, and it's hair day today, meaning I joke about it. I tell people I have a lot of wisdom. I call gray hairs wisdom hairs. And these wisdom hairs are going to be covered so people don't know how wise I am. And they're just gonna hear it come out of my mouth. So if you didn't get a chance to watch my live, you can watch it here. You can send me a message. I hope you have an incredible day. I think we're gonna see something fun coming, so watch for the stories. It has been a busy morning. I got my wisdom hairs covered, which is great. I do call them wisdom hairs. All right, I just did a live on the Keto Mom page. I gave you 5 tips to help you on your keto low carb journey. We talked about the power of your yes. I think it was a great live. Emery's in piano. I'm sitting here talking to a lot of people. If you want to check out the live, check it out here. I think it's great. Don't look at the scary stuff behind me. Ew. Ooh. All right, we do have a lot of fun things though, for sure. So let me make sure you can't see the yucky behind me. All right, we have a new fun flavor coming. Well, actually some of us can get it right now. We also have some fun things like a pumpkin patch. It's called our keto patch. We have an incredible deal of our mainstay flavors for you to grab for a ridiculous price. To trial it, we have a $1 keto club. So if you have been watching for a while, you love the product, you love ketones, you want to share it with others, we have a $1 keto club going on. We have a lot of fun things that I would love to talk to you about. All right, moms, I want you to think. Maybe you have been watching and you're like, I would love to know how to inspire people. I want to help people. I want to create an income. I want to drink free ketones. I want to pay off some debt. I want to buy Christmas presents. I want to, what is it that you are hoping to do? Maybe you're a stay-at-home mom. Maybe you want a side gig. Maybe you've always wanted to be a part of something. This community, this opportunity, this Dollar Keto Club. I have a great team. We have some incredible women. We get to work together, share what we love. If that interests you, I would love to talk to you. Like, I want to share with you why I love it, what it's done for me over the last 7 years. So we need to talk. Emery, you look like a turkey.
I've fallen and I can't get you up. You go, I've fallen and I can't get you up. Ew.